We are humming with the void. Sensitive to light. Our voices in a scooped hole. A bug lands on a knee, like a weighted blanket. Symbiotically beating in a network. Sending signals through our spinal cord. One blade of grass brushes the other. Soles of feet and closed eyelids. Human flesh breathing through skin. Starved of touch and sensory stillness. Is it the wind or a touch bending our hair? Tentacles are triggered by the slightest touch, transcending delusions on their own accord. A dotted moment complete in the human maze, the other present catapult. In the exploring space, nature applauds the grace of soaked patience.